Cancer affects millions of people worldwide, but what exactly is it? Our bodies are made of trillions of tiny building blocks called cells. These cells normally grow, divide when needed, and die when they're old or damaged. Cancer happens when something goes wrong in the cycle. Cells start growing and dividing uncontrollably, forming abnormal cells called cancer cells. Cancer cells develop because of multiple changes in their genes. These changes can have many possible causes: lifestyle habits, genes you get from your parents, being exposed to cancer-causing agents in the environment, and certain infections. A tumor is an abnormal growth of cells that forms when cells multiply uncontrollably. Benign tumors are non-cancerous and typically do not spread to other parts of the body. Malignant tumors, on the other hand, are cancerous and have the potential to invade nearby tissues and spread to distant parts of the body. Hematological cancers involve blood cells, while solid tumors originate in organs or tissues. Cancers are categorized based on their origin, like breast or lung cancer, as well as by cell type, including carcinoma, sarcoma, leukemia, lymphoma, myeloma, and central nervous system cancers. The TNM staging system categorizes cancer by the size of the primary tumor, involvement of nearby lymph nodes, and presence of distant metastases. Cancer treatment options include surgery, chemotherapy, radiation therapy, and immunotherapy. Healthy habits like avoiding tobacco, consuming a balanced diet, and staying active can reduce cancer risk. Early screening and genetic testing is also recommended.